Now it's live. When he's on, we should invite him and... Oh, Legacy. Oh, it's a different Legacy. I've got a Legacy friend similar to that name, but not with 368 on. And if... I'm going to actually see if it's the Legacy. I think it is, because if I have got that, then I'm unfriended him. Oh, I thought it said Legacy. I was looking at invites. I pressed wrong thing.
He wonders why
XX
he hit his
Pond XX.
It's because of the simple fact of everyone sees how he acts.
I'm going to spam attack him with messages. If you know, if you want to know how to spell him, people, to get him banned, it's Pond, but instead of an E, it's a 3. And in fact, I've got a club that might actually help that, because somebody recently sent me a club where you can do stuff in it that you're not supposed to do in other clubs because they ban you because of it. Xbox One Supporters Club. Jeez, that I don't like that. Wolverine. It's free to visit him, what the hell? I get that on Facebook, a lot of people asking you for donations for such and such just because the griefing, and I'm like, nope. What I hate is when you join the live stream and it tells you you've got to wait 10 minutes for follow mode. I'm like, I don't want a 10 minute wait. I want to talk. Okay. I can hear loud music downstairs. Is somebody going out? Because you only play music when they're going out. Oh, another like. Here we go again. I was just about to pick a game and another like. Let's go on.